Oh, Briggs and Stratton fan out there. 3.5 horsepower Briggs engine. Not the original carburetor, but the carburetor I had on there had a bad diaphragm. I put the other one on and tried it. It ran fine. So I drained the gas out of it. You can see it's empty. I had to get the gas line hooked up to there, to the fuel flow control up to this propane. I've got the gas on, it's got gas. And I'll set it over here and then we'll fire it up and let you hear it.
Like that new kind of squad.